touches it to Byers. Roberts is off behind the fullback. It goes into the centre to Ayew, laid off. Danda, can he get a shot in? The crowd wanting to. Left foot, right foot, it in! More space now, facing the right way. On he goes, Gallagher touching it in. Brewster! Well, that didn't take long. Off Moore, Swansea on the attack. Selena accelerates, looks up, plays it in, and it's there! Andre Ayew, cheeky little backheel from close range, and it's Swansea City 2, Wigan Athletic 1.
Good him again.
Swansea get it back.
Oh, chance!
It's Ayew. There's a chance, yes! Brewster! It's an equaliser!
Get it.
Outridge, down, wins it. Danda running, now he can hit them, edge of the box, Danda, right footed! Oh, super strike! Ayew, twisting, turning, Gallagher supplies the dummy, it's floated in, the keeper doesn't look comfortable, coming out for it, chance, goal! What a turnaround! First Danda, then Norton, Swansea lead by 2-1. Now then, Gallagher, chance, Conor Gallagher squares it across, must be from Routledge, and it is, and Swansea back in it. Taken out, oh, and it's a great goal by Kyle Norton again. Ayew, pushed and pulled into the box, plays it in, oh, and it's back, Swansea City level. 3 goals apiece, and Jordan Garrick smashes it in from close range. Gallagher running from deep. Gallagher, he's got Danda beside him, plays it to Danda, on to Garrick, now then, opens up in the middle, Garrick, Gallagher, chance, shot, yes! 4-3! Kalulu, Ayew's in the middle if he needs him. Still Kalulu, goes low, hits
yes!
it!
Yes!
Get in! Grimes into the crowd.
Yes! Yes! Go on, lad!
That's what they needed!
Yes, Jay!
Brewster, nice touch by him. Takes it away from his markers. And again, oh, that's beautiful. Through to Gallagher. Head down, Garrick's with him, Garrick's
take
through,
him on. Take
Garrick,
him on.
Round the keeper, and he
yes!
And he wraps it up, and
brilliant.
Swansea City beat Huddersfield Town, and it's the substitute Garrick that makes sure the points are going to the home side. Brewster shoots,
yes!
And it's in!
Get in there! First chances and he scored. Well done, son.
Go on, Andre. Yes,
yes!
Swansea 2-1 to the good.
Go on.
Invited to run, Ayew, and he's got support in the centre coming in with him. Can he pull it back? He's gone for the shot! Yes, it's in!
Hey!
Now then, oh, look at this. Players forward again for Swansea. Just outside the box. Gallagher toe pokes it. Kalulu lifts it in. Volley. Yes! It's 2-0! Here we go. Ayew for 3-0. He does it!
3-0!
Here he comes. Right foot curls it. It's in! Rian Brewster equalises for Swansea City, 66 minutes on the clock, and the man on loan from Liverpool gets his 7th goal of the season. pushed on. Shot, yes! Goal! Yes, go on, Brewster it is. Edge of the six-yard box. And Swansea City in front in the 52nd minute. Here is the penalty then. Andre Ayew to take it, as always. Will the leading scorer have another one to his name? Steps up left-footed. Yes, he does. Right into the bottom corner. Perfectly delivered. It's Swansea City 2, Sheffield Wednesday 0. Again, popping up, this time on the left. Comes in. Here comes the Brewster. It's one each. Smashes in the volley, nice and low, and Swansea City level within 7 minutes. Back into the box it goes. Cleared away, picked up again. Roberts shot, chance, goal! Swansea in front before the break. From 1-0 down, they're 2-1 up, and it's Ben Cabango with his first goal for Swansea City. Penalty area, the ball comes along the deck and Fulton finds it right footed, and it's in from Fulton. Made the space for himself, just ghosted in, they didn't pick him up, and his right foot puts it into the net. Gallagher's run seen by Bidwell, and Gallagher around the back and keeps it under control and in play. Supported again by the left wing back, yes! And it's a shot into the top of the net, and Swansea City in front. It's Liam Brewster again. His eyes suggest that this one is going to go to the right of our screen. Have we read it right? Here he comes. No, he's gone the other way and he's put it straight into the net. What do we know? He knows everything. Space right-footed, Gallagher against the post. Roberts, yes! From Gallagher! Picked themselves up and found renewed energy, and they come again with Brewster trying his luck from range. Oh, what a goal! Struck it from distance, and the keeper can only clutch it there. Swansea City leading by 1-0. Well, I'm afraid at the moment this game is somewhat academic, because as things stand, Cardiff City are leading at home to Hull. As Routledge goes in, chips the ball, is it in? Wayne Routledge has put Swansea City in front.
What a finish that was.
Well, he races back, but I was in the point of telling you that Nottingham Forest have levelled at home to Stoke.
Get in!
And it's in!
Come on.
Swansea have pulled one back.
Liam, is it? Well done, Liam.
Come on, Reading, there's nothing on it for you. Just give us a goal.
Pick that one up, Gallagher. Good.
Oh, just couldn't get it through. Roberts. Brewster. We'd like him in the middle, but at least Swansea have the ball. Gallagher lifts it in. It's in! It's there! They've scored! Wow! It is the first minute of added time, and Swansea City have scored the goal. And I got touched on Fulton to our, yeah! Yes! There it is! Andre Ayew! Get in there!
Oh, get in.
Chance, Brewster.
You're in!
Brewster, yes!
It's in!
Yes!
Come on! What did I say?
3-1 on the night, 3-2 on aggregate, 12 minutes to play,
one
more goal takes it to extra time. Back into the centre, and there's the goal!
Get it!
Gibbs White scores for Swansea City.
try on the left-hand side.
Decent cross, and it's in! Andre Ayew sliding in, no more than Swansea deserve. 13 minutes gone, they are a goal up, and it's another wonderful move from Steve Cooper's men.
Well then, players in the box again. Ayew puts it across, 2-0!
Well, they look for a flag, it doesn't come, and Wickham find themselves 2-0 down.
White-footed, lifting it in, and right
there, Foster! And it's Jake Bidwell early in the second half, barely a minute since the restart. His first goal for Swansea City. It's Swansea City 1, Millwall 0.
Gibbs White into the box. Comes down, low shot. Back heel, on the line. Can they get it in?
Yes! Yes! Go on, son!
Ben Cabango! They all had a little bite at the cherry, and Cabango was the one that put it in the net.
Little run up here for Andre Ayew. Stopped his run as well, but he's popped it into the corner.
Accelerating. Gets there, good work by him into Andre Ayew.
Yeah!
But drives it into the net, and Swansea City early in the second half. Left hand side floats one in, and the keeper pushes it away. It's going to come back out. Fulton's toe pokes it into the goal, and it was with the outside of the foot. It forward, Palmer may get there. Palmer ahead of the keeper, and he's won it for Swansea City.
Ball again.
Yes! There's the header, there's the goal from the corner.
Ben Cabango!
Oh, Rubando keeps it in place.
Whip it in.
It from behind him, right footed in, and there's the second goal. Andre Ayew comes heading in. Two hands this time from Conor Roberts. A different approach. The ball swung in, the keeper under pressure, pushes clear. Taken wide by Grimes. Keeps it in. And it's there!
Martin Grimes, well played.
By the keeper. It comes to Grimes, hits it, and yes! It's in! To Roberts. Ayew, two around him. Dances his way past a couple of them. Andre!
Yes! And that's what he does! Brilliant, Andre!
Post. Roberts jumps and heads in.
Go on.
Makes space. Hits it. And yes! Swansea City get a goal back. Smith, space and time. Gets the low cross. Cullen.
Well played, son.
And he touches it off. Shots come in. Yes! And it's a goal up. Inside 2 minutes. Looking for it, Andre Ayew. Hits it. Yeah! Oh, boy, does he hit it! Left footed, smashed into the bottom corner. Roberts puts it back into the box.
Yes, it's in! Jamal Lowe! forces it home. 6 minutes gone, and Steve Cooper's men in front.
Anything, he'd have to do it on his own. And oh, that's lovely by Lowe.
Go on.
Skips past one challenge, continues to go. Jamal Lowe. Jamal Lowe! Oh, yes! Oh, yes!
Well played, Jamal Lowe. What a goal!
Oh, he did it all!
The opportunity, just a slide. Just a slide down the line for Andrew.
Little flick on and coming in, Jamal Lowe, and Swansea goal up really early in this game, just over 83 seconds on the clock. Oh, it's flicked on and it's in!
Full goal, I think.
Crossed by Roberts, coming in. Oh, against the post and in, and Swansea City are in front. Andre Ayew, the goal scorer. A question for Jamal Lowe, and Lowe now through one-on-one. Jamal Lowe for Swansea City, 2-0.